Yep. No, I did it.
Excuse me?
Oh.
What's this doodle?
Hello, main security Tron. Don't you?
Looks like a diagram or something.
D-D-Dennis.
Oh, D T D.
D T D.
What's up?
Look at this. This must be the data space. The DTD. See? The door to darkness.
What do you know? But that still leaves the password.
Say, fellas, did somebody mention the door to darkness?
Uh-oh.
Your Majesty! Long time no see.
Shh. The organization might be listening. You mentioned the door to darkness?
Yes, sir. You see, we're looking for the secret password.
Password? I guess you mean like a code.
Oh, derp.
Well, the door to darkness can only be opened by the seven princesses. There's Snow White, Jasmine, and Belle.
Of course.
What are you trying to do?
With that password, we can get access to Ansem's research data.
So that means you might be able to find out where he is.
Stop joking around, Your Majesty. We already defeated Ansem. You know that.
Looks like I've got a lot of explaining to do.
Yep.
We're listening, Your Majesty.
Okay. But first I've got a question.
Hey, isn't Tron waiting for you guys?
Don't worry. I'm not going anywhere. If those Heartless attack, I'll stand and fight with everybody here.
Yeah, we will too.
Then let's talk more later.
That's a promise.
I'll see you when you get back.
Oh, power? master form? Luke. My phone's often enough, apparently. Wait, where'd this chest come from?
There!
Ukulele? Oh, Stitch! Can't get in there yet. What? Are we doing light cycles now? Great.
Oh, I didn't touch nothing.
Welcome to the Game Grid.
Game Grid?
That's right. You've been chosen to play a few games. Lose, and you will be subject to immediate de-resolution. Win? Well, no one wins.
We're not gonna play your games.
You have no choice.
Well then, get on with it.
Yeah, I'm probably not gonna remember that. Oh boy.
All right. It looks like we can escape through there.
Oh. You bastard! This white screen is getting on my nerve. I have to do the whole thing over? Okay. Okay. Probably doing it wrong. Guarded there, you butthole. Don't need to do that again. Seriously. Okay, so I was doing it right the first time. Can I skip this too? Nah, it won't let me. Yeah. Wow, that was quick. What do I have to do? Okay, same thing I just did, more or less. Oh, for crying out loud. That's not gonna work! Whatever. You little. Yeah. Yes.
I don't understand. Why are you here?
We came to give you the password.
Why didn't you just transmit the data?
Transmit?
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be all right. Once we access the DTD.
Sleeping time. In the middle. Okay, now I know how to do that. Wouldn't it be, what's her name? In the dragon area? No, good thought.
I'm as good as new. All my functions have been restored.
Oh, boy!
Finally! I have full access to the DTD. My takeover of the system is now complete. I might have anticipated such a simple password.
Simple?
What's this? An emergency destruct program for the town. Let's see how it performs.
No!
Program, you changed the password.
There, that should buy us some time.
Tron, tell us what's going on.
The MCP's loading a hostile program into the I.O. tower.
What do we do?
We've got to protect the user town. Let's head to the tower.
Okay. Could use that. Lightning pistol.
Running execution.
executable.
Jumping around. So why did I bother doing that? Oh, look, a chest. Two chests. Go this way first.
Running executable.
Look at that combo. What's that?